I come here, the community here is amazing. I work a lot, and beyond that, I don't really have, we moved from Seattle about 6 years ago, so I have kind of a core group of friends that I grew up with around here. I don't have many people that I go out with socially, so in addition to getting you know, the workout in, to getting my fitness on, I can relate with a lot of people that are at the gym because we like the same things, and just the community is really, really supportive. I found that with here, you can't go to the gym and sandbag. If you show up, you know that you're gonna leave really good. I say it with your ass handed to you, pretty much. Whereas at the gym, if you're just gonna go lift weights and you're showing up, I would always find myself sitting on the edge of the bench and just kind of doing a lot of like, all right, let's do this. There's no time for that at CrossFit. You show up, and if somebody next to you is working their butt off, you know, you're gonna do yourself and them a disservice by not matching or exceeding that effort. I use the analogy, when I grew up, I used to go to church a lot, and there was kind of a big network, that sort of family network that we had. I don't go to church anymore, but this is my church. I'm around really good energy, I'm around support.